Control of the inside part of the plate with the fastball as he backs him off a bit.
Matt, this could be a real special end. They've already hit a home run here, and now the real power is starting to come to the plate. We might be in for a light show.
That pitch is in triple digits. I think he had to take that one because I'm not even sure he saw it.
Well, they'll run this one in on him, and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now. Fastball, strike three called as he couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Here's the left fielder, Hanley Ramirez. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Line drive to center field. Gonzalez is going to have room out there as he... Carlos Gonzalez, three at-bats for him in this one, all ending with him going down on strikes.
Carlos Gonzalez.
And we kick off the ninth inning with a swinging strike here, nothing in one. Now action in the bullpen as their closer starts to get loose out there. Fastball misses inside, it's even at one. Maurer sets up, here's the 1-1. Sent on the ground out to second, taken in by Zobrist. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. In now, Ralph Kiner. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. Now time is called, and this might be to buy a little time for that reliever to get loose. Zach Britton takes over on the mound in a tie ball game. There is one gone here in the top of inning number 9.
Number 11.
Who drops in a strike to start the at bat. Nothing and one. Set to deliver the 0-1. Pitch swung on and hit in the air toward the line and right. Floyd is there, makes the play, and there are two gone now. Settling in now. Joe Maurer, he struck out swinging in his last trip. Brooks Robinson will get the call to pinch hit here as we'll see what he can do with two out and the bases empty. This ball's hit in the air down the right side and out of play. 0-1. 0-1, here it comes. And that one stayed too low, apparently. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. And he takes ball two, and it's 2-1. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. Shatters the bat as this is hit on the ground. Martinez moving to his right, and Victor takes this one himself, and that'll end. So here's Joe Mount.
Start the ninth. Patrick Schoenmauer.
First pitch of the at bat on its way. And a fastball just below the knees, ball one. Looking at a tough pitch, called a strike. Here's the 1-1 delivery. A swing and a miss at a ball down.
Well, that slider right there, that's what makes him tough against the left-hander. That pitch is almost impossible to hit.
Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. Suarez has a tough play, but he ranges back to put it away for the first out.
A second baseman
stepping up now, Ben Zobrist. He could really use a knock here. 0-for-3 in the game so far. There's a strike at the knees. 0-1. Pitch on the way. Outside for a ball. 1-1. 1-1. Here it comes. Hard hit ball to second. Sandberg takes it in. And he'll whip this one over to first, and he gets his man for the second out.
Now batting.
Stepping in, Cliff Floyd. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. Lazy fly ball out to center field. On the move is Gonzalez. He gets there to make the play, and that ends the inning. So coming to the plate, Ryne Sandberg. He'll be the one to start things out as we begin the 10th.
Ryne Sandberg.
And a liner foul into the seats down the right side. Off the plate and in. It's a ball and a strike. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. Fouled straight back. Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. And the sinking Felipe Rivero. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Swing and a miss that time. It's 0-1. On its way, the 0-1 pitch. And he's in front of a tight little slider that time. Here comes the nothing and two pitch. And a minimum effort at bat that time as the pitch is taken for a strike three call. And he'll go back to focusing on pitching instead. Two away now. And a sinker dips too low there. Into the dirt, in fact. 1-0 count. Here it is. And a fastball runs a bit inside. He's down 2-0. Now a swing and a fly ball. Floyd on the move. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire the side. Now at the plate, Zach Britton steps in to get the home side started here in the 10th. Pitch on the way. And a strike called at the letters. Look high to me, but it's nothing and one. Here it comes. And he takes strike two.
He's really put himself now in a position where he's got to battle. Took the first two strikes, didn't swing, and now you just grind out the AB.
Francisco Lindor is going to come in and pinch hit here as he's the potential winning run here in the bottom half of inning number 10. Curveball, but he can't get him to chase it 1-2. High in the air out towards shallow right. McGregor has a play. Looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Digging in for his second at bat, Jose Ramirez. No official at bat for him, but he has scored a run in this one. Now a fastball is swung on and tipped foul right near home plate. It's strike one. Here's a fastball at the knees. Good spot, good pitch, and it's 0-2.
We're seeing him in an absolute groove out there in the mound right now. Retired seven straight, and mechanically, he looks really consistent and fluid to me.
Two strike pitch is chopped foul at the plate, and we'll do it again. A windup and the 0-2 pitch. And the changeup is way low that time.
Well, that's a pitch right there you've got to just lay off. There's a good chance he's going to throw it on 0-2. And if you can recognize it starting down in the zone, you know it's only going to go down from there.
There's a swing and a high pop-up. And he'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out.
Now batting.
Coming to the plate now, Geronimo Noboa. Takes a fastball on the inside corner. And a big pitch coming here late, so he'll step out and ask for time. Now here it comes. And that one stayed too low, apparently. Two out, nobody on. On the ground, up the middle. That's through. He's got a base hit. His second in this one, 2 for 5 now. And that gives Andrew McCutchen an opportunity this inning with two out. So stepping in, Andrew McCutchen. He flew out in his last at bat. Runners off for second. Pitches high. The throw. Possible winning runs at second with two down, however. Turned on down the line. But a foul ball, 1-1. Out in front of a fastball as this is ripped down the left field line. That's going to be a fair ball. And they're going to walk off as winners. They've taken it here in extra inning. So the lineup really helped carry them to victory here in this one. And this man.